Eerie murder cases that have been locked away for years. Eerie News Now anchor Mike Ruzzi investigates high-profile homicides that have been left unsolved. A new lead, new details.
Cold cases never go away. Not for a law enforcement officer and not for the victim.
Watch our exclusive look at the Sabrina Kaler story, a step back to 2002. Breaking the ice, Eerie's cold cases. Only on Eerie News Now, Thursday at 11. It's local coverage you can count on.